Welcome to this week's Spooktacular special. Today we're on the golf course doing a Halloween special talking about ball flight. We all get too concerned about the way we look when we swing, what position we want to get in with the golf swing, and really what I want to talk about is the importance of watching what the ball's doing, the ball flight. Not just the height, but the direction and the contact. If I hit the ground, do I hit the top of it? If it's hard in the hands, soft in the hands, more importantly, direction. That tells you a lot of what's going on with your golf ball. So what I want you to be concerned about when you come for a lesson or any conversations to do with how I'm hitting it, not to think about the golf swing, but watch the ball flight. It's telling you so much things that are going on. So I'm going to just show you one of those shots. And the only thing you're going to see while I do this is the golf ball, which is that little yellow dot right there. Okay. So I'm just about to get up and hit it. Now, the only thing you could see there was the golf ball. You weren't watching what my body's doing. Now, watch my body, no golf ball. Now you're fixated on my body swing. So the golf ball is what you look at, the direction you hit it, the height you hit it. So I'm going to hit this one for you. First ball, you could see. Now, can you tell me what you saw there? Because through the swing. So for me, this was all about what the ball was doing. The first shot I hit off the heel because I could feel it, that glow ball. So it went left and low. Where if you looked at my golf swing with the second shot, I hit it dead straight because I swung my arms more up and better rotation with my body. So you would have seen that with this jacket that I was wearing. So when you're watching what's on the golf course, watch what the ball's doing, how high you hit it. Does it go left? Does it go right? Do I tin it? Do I hit it heavy? It tells you so much about what, not so much the swing, but what your setup is. So it can be little things. If I hit it out of the heel, I could be too close, or I could be, my posture could be bad. I could be sitting down and swinging my arms around me. So it's normally with anything to do with the golf swing and the reaction to the ball comes from the setup. The ball tells you so much. So next time you come and have a lesson with me, talk to me about contact and what the ball's doing, flight, direction. Okay, so this is William Noble, PGA Professional at St. Anne's Golf Club on the first hole, talking to you about a spectacular or spooktacular experience about hitting a golf ball. And this is me signing off. Speak to you later.